Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. MichelleChanel here. And today's video is gonna be like a... Stop barking! MichelleChanel here, and today's video is gonna be like a mixture. I wanted to do the Indian healing clay mask thing, because I saw Ray Ray do it, and I was like, I have oily skin too. I should do it. So that's in here, and then also today we're gonna get into this eye look, which is mainly the e.l.f. palette, and I saw a comment on when I did the video and they're saying they wanted me to try out the blues. So that's what we did today. It actually turned out amazing. So if you want to see how I got this look and see me try out the mask, just keep on watching. And I don't know why I put this dress on. It's the first thing I see when I look to my left, and that's what I put on. So these are from May Boutique. Where else am I gonna get my earrings from? Just tell me. Tell me where you think. If it ain't the hair store, it's May Boutique. So if you want to see all of the shenanigans, just please keep on watching. Okay, so right here, I actually forgot to turn my mic on. So I'm going to be doing voiceover. So I poured too much in the bowl, and then I put a little bit back. And so I had water in a spray bottle, and I actually used that to mix it into the mask. And then I'm going to use a brush and actually mix it all together, and then I'm going to start applying it to my face. And that's basically how this thing went. I had to get into a smooth paste so it can like go over my face in a nice layer. And then I'm gonna realize I didn't cut my mic on, and I'll be right back with y'all. And sound like an iPhone. I do not know love.
I am a robot. I really forget that. Anyway, I'm back. I'll voice over that part. Oh my gosh. Alright, I think the mask is ready. I've stirred, I have labored. I'm just gonna start putting it on. Feels nice and cold. If this is gonna go that far, then I really don't need as much as I think. This feels great. I really don't need a lot of this. This is layer number 2. I think I'm gonna stop at 2 layers. Wow. Okay, if you get this mask, you don't need a lot. All right, look at how much I have left. There's so much mask. I'm gonna see if it will dry out, but I'm going to like wrap some plastic wrap over this bowl and see if I can use this later. But I'm gonna let this dry, come back and let you know what this feels like, and then we'll wash it off, see what our skin is looking like. I'm out, let's see what happens. Have y'all seen Game of Thrones? Y'all know the man that was our queen's servant. You stood on the right side of her after discovering she was a Targaryen, but he fell sick with the stone disease because I believe he was touched by a stone man. I believe I have been touched by a stone man. I'm gonna go wash this off now. When I come back, we'll be ready to start our eyeshadow look for today. Okay, y'all, mask is off. Let's get into it. I'm gonna prime my lid. And this is the LA Girl Pore Concealer in the shade Medium Bisque. And we're gonna blend that out. Okay, so we're starting off with the J. Kissa and e.l.f. palette to the rescue. And we're gonna be playing with this blue row here. And so we're gonna use Thatcher first. And then we're gonna, in and out, use Cannoli. And then our star of the show is gonna be Bailey. So first we're gonna take a small blending brush right here and taking Thatcher, which is that darker, more close to the navy side. And we're gonna start packing Thatcher right on the lid. Well, the crease. And start getting our shape here. No blending just yet. Like I said, we're only padding. All Okay, so now that I have that opaque as I need it to be, I'm going to start using small motions here to blend it out, more specifically just around the edges of it.
I was a human, breathing and thinking, eating and drinking, philosophizing.
This shade is so pretty. Little to no fallout. All right, next I'm taking a little blending slash packing brush, just like a little bit of both. And then I'm gonna take the shade Cannoli, which was the lighter blue. And this is so pretty. And we're gonna pack that right underneath, just much further down below the crease, and just blend that in slowly.
I do not know love.
Okay, now I'm taking that same concealer we used to prime on a small brush, because we're gonna go in and define our crease. Very tiny, I'm going right above my hood, making sure I pay close attention to that, because I actually don't want this too high.
Inside was an ocean of soul and emotion, then you cut me open, now all that I know is I am a robot.
All right, now we're taking Bailey angled packing brush right here. Take it, and without even spraying it, this actually went on quite well. Pieces will fall, but it's all with preference. But with this angled brush, it makes it easy to go against the line where you cut your crease and make it really a nice defined separation.
I am a robot.
Look at how pretty that is. Now I'm taking a little bit more of the Thatcher shade, and I'm going to start to just try to marry this over here just a little bit. We will be going in with something else, but I do want there to be a nice blend over here. I'm taking this really small brush, just like that, and I'm going to take my Morphe 3A Deep Smoky Mini Palette. And we're gonna go in with smoky first and then darkness, just a tad. We're not really trying to have brown peeking through, but this is just a good way to, slowly, I guess, start the blend without it being too harsh. And now I'm taking the slightest bit of darkness and I'm going to lightly do the same thing. And like I said, these colors are not to be dominant. They're just to create that shadow of darkness on the outer end. And so you just want to check both eyes and make sure that there's not too much black, because that's not really the goal. As you can see, it's just nice and gradient, you know? And I'm going to take Cannoli and put that on the outer edge just a little bit, and a little inward just to blend. I thought about wing liner, but I think this is just really pretty. I think I'm gonna go in and clean it up, add lashes, and then we'll quickly go through the skin, because y'all know my skin routine by now, but we'll quickly go through that. But I love this. Okay, y'all, so I mean, I am gonna zoom through the skin. I do wanna let you guys know that I did end up stacking another pair of lashes on top, which was the INV number 3113. Something like that. You know, my favorite ones that I always use when I really don't mention it. And so between that, and I'm trying to think of anything else that I did out of the ordinary. But no, other than that, that is what I did. So feel free to get into the skin and I'll come back when the eyes start back. All of these products are basically almost the same from the last video. But if you want to know anything specific, just ask me down below and I'll let you know what I did use for a certain step.
I do not know love. I am a robot. Ba, 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 bum, ba, da, ba. I do not know love. I am a robot. Ba, 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 bum, ba, da, ba. I used to know love. Cause I had a fire, passion and desire. Now all I require are circuits and wires. Inside was an ocean of soul and emotion. Then you cut me open. Now all that I know is I am a robot. Thoughtless and empty. Don't know who sent me. Don't know who made me. Everything's gray now, numb to the pain now. I knew what love was. Now when they ask me, I just reply so. Sound like an iPhone. I do not know love. I am a robot. Ba 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 bum ba da ba. I do not know love. I am a robot. Ba 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 bum ba da ba. I used to know.
Okay guys, here's where I got back into the eyes. So I took that first shade we used for the eyes and used that to put on my lower lash line area. I kind of brought it down just a little bit, and then I'm going to go back in with a 3A by Morphe and use Darkness, that black shade, to put directly on my lash line, which defines it some more, makes it look a little thicker, and then I'll top it off with lower lash mascara.
I was a human, breathing and thinking.
Well guys, that is the end of this video. I do hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much to all the new subscribers. I really appreciate it. And it's good to be back with y'all. I think it's been like a week now. Let me know what it is you want to see. You know, I'm down. I read the comments and I do whatever. But yeah, I'll see y'all in my next video. Love y'all. Peace. Another one.